I'm in a
drums.
So we're having a university gathering, and Chris is already drunk. So I apologize for what you're gonna see afterwards. Oh yeah.
Because in the past 8 years, I only told students for 1 year and that's all. But this is the first time I know at least 15 of you for 3 years. That including Andrea,
Elizabeth,
Mona. I have them since first year, and then the rest of you, I know you from second year. They are all lovely. And am I going to continue or not? Guys, I want to say that, yeah, even though you join us from third year, I still like you.
Thanks.
I say that I have many good memories about you. And I know that this will be the last, because next I won't have any first year anymore. So you will be a very special group.
Yes. I'm a huge Game of Thrones fan. Absolutely. Trust me. That's what I've been thinking of for the last 8 months. Trust me. Game of Thrones.
We're basically discussing that the Game of Thrones, like the first 4 episodes, got leaked online. So
yeah.
So this guy saw them like immediately, once when they were leaked.
Team Stannis!
Between Adrian and Samuel, where
I'm sorry, but.
Janice made it for me.
What? So the gathering that we just had was for Mike. Because one of our teachers couldn't come to our graduation ceremony in July. She decided to sort of organize a party where everybody could come and sort of like meet each other for the last time because she leaves to Taiwan, I think.
Taiwan.
Yeah.
5 weeks.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so she's not going to be here during our graduation ceremony, so she's not going to be able to come. That's why we decided to throw a party and sort of...
We're going to miss her.
She's always annoying, I'm sorry. Most of the people have just left already. But we're still staying and having a drink, as you can see. He's totally wasted, I think. That's my wine. Give it to me.
Mom, you remind me of something. I don't know what it is. You remind me of something. I don't know what it is. You remind me of something. You got to show me. You remind me of something.
You are my brand new holiday.
was honestly a really fun party. Like, at the beginning there were about 30 people, but then by the end there were not that many. And when you have a small group, you have this kind of atmosphere that is really like fun and really friendly. So yeah, I had a really good time. So if you are a student and you don't really hang out with the people that you're studying with, it's really good to have a party like that, because not only it brings you closer together, but it's just good fun, you know, just to spend time with the people that you study by not studying and just like talking and dancing and stuff like that. And especially if there's alcohol involved, that just makes it twice more fun, as you could see. Like, I never expected to see my classmates to do things like that. So yeah, that was good fun. Noticed anything different? Anything? No? Well, I'm finally able to wear a shirt outside without needing any coats or anything like that. And it just feels so good. The warmth finally came. And I haven't been able to go outside with just a shirt since September, I think. So this was really nice. I've got another installment of London Random Things for you. Are you ready? That's right. Washing machine. I'd like to start this week from asking you about yogurts. See, the thing is, back when I was living in Dubai, I discovered these yogurts, Rachel's. I'm not sure if they're, I think they're British. And I really enjoy these, like I really, really like them, especially the one with peach, like this one. I think it's like the tastiest of all the flavors. But the problem is, this is the biggest size that I was able to find with peach. Because like they have the big ones, but those are like vanilla and strawberry and stuff like that. But they don't have the big ones with peach. So if anybody out there who lives in London knows where I can buy like the big sized Rachel's yogurt with peach, then please let me know in the comments, because I'm desperate and I really want it. Found it! I decided to just go to their website and see if I can find it there. And if you can see here, like, they have different ranges, different kinds. So if you go to the big ones and then you choose the one that you want, and what you can do is that you click on the yogurt that you wanna know more about, and basically they've got this all the information about it, and they've got the places where you can buy this exact yogurt for each of their yogurts on their website. So they have like the list of shops where you can buy them, and I found it there. So yeah, that's how my life is right now. I'm searching for yogurts on the internet. Loads of fun, trust me. You should try it sometime. Guys, remember that I told you that Nick saw foxes on the streets? Like, just randomly in London? This is the first time when I finally saw a fox. God, look at it. Just a fox. I don't think it likes me, to be honest. This is the first time I saw a fox by myself. Finally. Because Nick has been sending me all these pictures when he was walking home and he like saw foxes on the streets of London, but I never saw one personally. And now it finally happened, and yeah, mission accomplished. So don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next week. Bye.